So, hello guys, let me make my chat on again, and then I'm ready, I think. There is my stream. Hello stream. My stream is not there. Where is my stream? Anyways, I added a feature to my vacuum pump script. You can attach on one of the sides a chest to filter all items that can be harvested. I'm streaming, but I can't find my own stream. That is amazing. There is my stream. There is my stream. Perfect. So now I can see you. Hey. And let me answer one question quick. So that is easier. Yeah, guys, I added to my vacuum pump script the feature that we can now filter items. If you want a filter, we have here the input chest, here the output chest, the pump. If the pump is in this state, ignore that. That is because of my performance improvement. I found a little performance leak in the default vanilla code of the pump, and I changed that, and the side effect is that the sign here is black at the beginning. Go in and use E on that to switch the direction. That is only visual. That is not really not working, so ignore that. But it takes a lot less raycast with this change. So anyways, I added for the rest, hey Gion, the filter ability. We can filter items now. I will show that. I throw some trash in that chest, and I will only filter, for example, bananas. And only bananas, and not the rest. So, and I need a clock, like normal. And I say again, I have let all vanilla features in the pump. I added only features to that. I didn't change existing features. So you can use the pump like normal or with extra features if you use that. So that is the normal behavior. You can pump items from here to here without filtering. But if we add to one of the arrow sides, which one is not important, only one of the sides here, we place a chest here, the pump will look into that chest. The chest can be any container. That can be a large chest, a small chest, a microwave, anything that can hold an item has minimum one slot. For example, the microwaves. Where's the microwave? Microwave. There. Microwaves have one slot, and you can use that even too, if you want a one slot, one item filter. And if in my case I want that, I want only the bananas in that. Let me remove the trash here. Let me put more trash in here and some bananas. So. And I put one banana in the filter, and only bananas get sucked out, and that's all. Only this, and nothing else. The perfect working filter. And you can use multiple items in the filter if you use a bigger chest as a filter chest. What do I have here? Tomato seeds and banana seeds, for example. Tomato and banana seeds. And only the tomato and banana seeds will go through. I spam every item in the chest, and only that will go through. So we have now fully working filter systems. And the feature with the pump direction switch is still working, just at some interactable part that can be on or off, in this case a lamp, a logic gate, or anything. For example, I got the question if we can make this. I connected that to the logic gate, and if I press that here, nothing happens. Perfect. Normally it should switch the directions, but it doesn't. Okay, so logic gates doesn't work. Interesting. Maybe that works. No. Okay. But we can use. Where are the lamps? One lamp here. Okay, wrong place. That here. In the middle of the pump is a ray that is shooting out, but the problem is the pump is 4 blocks long. So the middle is in between 2 blocks. Sometimes it hits the thing and sometimes not. You must test that. And if that all with lamps, sometimes it works with lamps. If that is not working, a button is every time working. But looks sometimes not so nice at the place here. So, how you can see, that is working. With a button, every time is working, but not with anything else. So, you can try to use a lamp or something, but if that is not working, use a button. I made that for buttons. So, yeah, that is working, and I got the question some minutes ago in the Discord stream for the explosive dropping, and I can show that again. Yes, the mod is on my Discord, sorry if I didn't say that, just in my info and files channel are the files that are 3 files to replace. And then you have the same features for your vacuum pump. It's not really a mod. I would call it a mod if I would have made complete own files. I didn't. I changed a lot of code in an existing file. So I would not call it really a mod. It's a modification, a heavy modification from a script, but not a standalone mod. So you can call it mod, but if you look deep, it's not a mod really. It's a change in some lines of code. 100 lines of code, but it's not important. Import, for example, HSLP. Which one do we take? Not that one, that is ugly. Delete. I need a flyer to show something. Import HSLP 8. Yeah, that is better. That is much better. I can attach pump at the front, button, gates. End gate, NAND gate. That here, and I can put some explosives in here. 12 or 13 HJCPs, Hover Jet Plane, Copter Flyers, whatever. So, if we want to drop explosives, for example, like a carpet bomber, we can paint the pump white, because in the normal color mode, if the pump is any color, if the pump has any color except white, it will try to shoot the explosives as items, like that. Simple. If you paint that white, then it will shoot them as explosives, props, as blocks. So if I press that now, I think it will spawn a little bit into the ground and then it will ignite and make boom. So I fly first into the sky. If the damn import command would not be broken, I hate that. Developers, do your job and fix the trash bugs. And if you don't know how to, call me, I tell you how. sorry. Where is my logic gate? Here is my logic gate for the thruster. There and there. Fuel in. So. Is that now flying? Yes. It's... Whoa! Whoa, 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 yeah. Bearing settings. I hate it. How I did say. Developers, fix your game. It's not so hard. A man with a broken hand can do it alone. So, anyways. That is really too back heavy. Front heavy. No, not really. My hand hurts. It's better, sure, but it hurts. So, anyways. I press the 5 and you see I have a carpet bomber now. Wow! Yeah, and you see it's very dangerous. But it works. So you can make a flying carpet bomber that, yeah, to kill farm bots. It was a short showcase. Anyways, it works. That is the important part. Gio, no, I have an ice pack under my mouse pad, and my hand is lying on the ice pack. So I can use the mouse. It's okay, but I can't play long enough, so sometimes... Yesterday it was a half hour, then I must make a break. So guys, yeah. You can shoot, by the way, from one grid to another grid, now the items. Let me make a little... showcase, and I am dump. Stupid. Let me make that here. So, and... that. So. I don't know what happened here. that will be funny. So we need a timer here, because they are separated grids, I think. Netgate, a little bit more. And can I connect that? Yeah, they are not separated. Okay, so I can make that away. Yes, but the pipe system is separated. What? It's not. Ah! It is separated. Damn it! Why I thought it was not separated. Anyways. So that can go here, and that can go here, and by throw. It's working! And if we... that is, for example, a cleaning system. And if I add my lovely bananas, one in the filter chest, and if I throw many stuff in here, it will clean up this chest of anything except bananas. For example, the bananas will be looped, I think. There are my bananas. So. Ah, okay, I think that... ah, that must be... Ah, okay. So, and only bananas can go through that way. And if we add here a chest. Oh, I need a negative chest, a negative filter chest. Ooh, I add that feature later. So any item except that one in here can go through. And I make that with a color change of the chest. But that feature will be later in. I must make that first. Anyways, that is working. Anything goes through. And if here is a banana in, the bananas will go into that, because here is this. And I add that. That will go through. Yeah. Filter chest. Just add a chest to one of the sides, and only an item that is in the chest here can be pumped. yes, sure. I think I was talking with TZ for that, and I think it would be much more funnier if you can suck up Vox with a refinery and it throws out meat. So, yeah. Ah, a little more feature what I added was blocks. You can't drop blocks normally. Okay, now you can. So, that is the normal block behavior. You know that? You can place blocks with pumps. That is vanilla. But only if something is in front of the pump. Like now. You see? But if you pump it wide, it drops them as blocks. As items on the ground. So you can transfer your blocks over the pipe system. Oh, and everything is vanilla on the pump except my added features. So that is the basic vanilla pump, only with additional features. So no extra parts, no receipt in the craft board, just replace three files and everything in your world will stay like vanilla, except the little features of the pumping for items and sucking up and everything. All what we want that the pump can do. Yeah. I hope you can use the features. The filtering feature is amazing useful. You can clean up your storage systems now. You can, for example, put. Let me take some blocks. You can make something like that. You can put here chest. On that, for example, we have then here the main storage. Come on, let me place you here. So you can do something like that here. Get a little bit more up. So. Not far enough. So. Down. That piston can, that chest can move over the piston here. And if we have, for example, storage chests, that is our storage that must be sorted. And that is our all-in-one storage. For example, you have a harvester, you can drive with the car to that. And if on the chest on your harvester is a pump, you can put all items with the pump into that here. Like so. For example, it's here your car. You can pump all everything into that chest, and that pump will fire all items in that one, And only if the filter let items in here, then you can fire that. And you can sort everything. You must only drive that forward and backward. Yeah. I think we can do a very nice filtering system. Or we can do that without any moving parts. We can do that... I have a nice idea now. I have for myself no clue what are possible now with this feature. So, that is exciting. If we do that, can I put a... Oh, that would be nice. If I put... Oh my god, we can make awesome filtering systems. So that, just put pumps like that. So, and here is our storage. That is our sorted storage. That is our main input. And let me place some pipes. So that is our input chest. And that is our filter chest. For example, I will concrete here, wood here, metal blocks here, and that blocks here. Then I need a timer. Okay, I think I have designed here a fully working sorting system. Funny. So, and what did we say? Concrete here. Blocks. Concrete that, that, and that. So, concrete was here. Wood was here. Metal. And the strength box. Anyways. So, and if we throw trash in, the blocks we want. So, if it's done right, everything that is not here on the chest stays in that chest, and only concrete is in this chest, only wood is in this chest, only metal is in this chest, and only that is in this chest. It's working! Oh my god. Limited, so we can see the numbers. 7 here, 6 here, 8 here. Perfect. If I have more, I can throw everything in here. And only the blocks that can go through, can go through. Awesome! 100% non-moving part filtering system. What? I got a little strange message. Is Doppel L vielleicht... What? I got a little bug report. What? Which file? Which line? 352. No. Controller? Ah, oh. It's not important. Okay. That is still not active. Anyways, that is working. So, guys, we have a fully working filtering system. Tiny chest of the chip. You mean the microwave, yes? You can use as a filter every block that can contain minimum one item. So let me activate the unlimited so I can use microwave here. So if I remove that, now every item will go through because that has no filter anymore. But if I place a microwave on top, it has one slot and only concrete is allowed to go through. But microwave is a little bit... Yes, you, TZ, sure. You, the amount of slots your filter chest has can be used to filter more items. So I put now that in here. Let me clean up the rest of the chest so we can see that. So let me make that a little bit clear here so I can throw trash in and stuff. So I set the filter to the blocks, to that four blocks and that are different here. And now I can spam blocks here. So in the first chest, the concrete, the wood, the metal and the... I don't know the name. will go here. And the rest will go anywhere else. See? Fully working. TZ, I hope that is what you wanted. It's very easy to use. The chests are only connection points here at the back. I hope we will get soon some T-pipes or something in the vanilla game. I know a mod is for that existing. But the problem with mods, they add blocks to your world, is if an update comes and the mod is not working, you can't load your world anymore, except the mod gets updated too. Because the mod, the world tries to load a block that is not existing anymore. And that crashes your world. So if you can try to use mods that add no blocks to the game, if you want to be sure you can play your world every time. So that is a little hint. But you, sure, you can use a mod with blocks and just wait for the update of the mod then. So anyways, the working filtering system, very easy to use. Just put on one of the arrow sides of the pump a chest, container, large chest, small chest, what can hold an item, it's not important which one. Yeah. I hope you can use that. Funny. I got the whole time messages in Discord, even if I have my rules, don't send me messages while I'm streaming. Nice guys. Anyways, have fun with the mod. If you have some bug founds, please send me a little description with the bug, maybe a screenshot, or much better, a little video clip so I can see what the bug is, because sometimes the error messages don't come. So. I don't think there are many bugs. I think I have found many of that. And yeah. Robert, on one of the arrow sites. Which one is not important? Just here or here. The same is for the button. If I have a button. If you want to switch the pump direction with a bump button, you can place a button here. And it's not working. Ah, it's working. See? Stop it with the timer here. So, now we can see. Pumping in, pumping out, pumping in, pumping out. So, it's not important on which side that is. Only on one of that. I think that is an easy use. There are many ways to solve that, but I thought that is easy to explain, easy to use for everyone. Yeah. So, any questions about the filtering system here, or is that clear? I think that is not hard to make. Yeah, so. And please, if you can, and if you have your filter system, sorting system in your base, make a screenshot and post it in my Discord. I want to see that. Would be nice. Yeah. TZ, are you still there? And sorry, guys, by the way, I have no new construction that I can show you really because of my hand. I have some ideas for new builds, but I can't do that. So, TZ, do you stream today? Yeah, I hope I can watch you making a sorting system. Oh, don't fart. And if you fart, please do it loud. Very loud, so I can hear it on my window, please. No, just joking. Yo, guys, I think I will make a break. My hand hurts. And yeah, I hope TZ will stream and will make a nice sorting system for his awesome house. And yeah, maybe I stream later again with the feature for the not filtering item, so the reverse filtering. So all item except that one is that is in the chest. I will add that feature later with a little description. And yeah, so. What? Hammerfox, you can suck up. Yes, Hammerfox. Simple to say, you can harvest every item. In item form, in plant form, the corn, the flowers, sea clams, loot chests, beeswax, cotton, everything. Oil. You can harvest everything. I think it's easier to ask now, what can you don't do with the pump? And then I can't answer you. I think I have added every feature that we want. I hope. So, if you have any idea what I can add to the pump as a feature, useful feature, then tell me what. I try to add that. By the way, stuck dropping whole stacks of items. I'm on it. It's not so easy because I must check the free space in the next chest, get the amount of items in the current chest, and yeah, try to pump it. Yeah, anyways, it's hard to make. So, full stack pumping will come soon, but currently it's not in. Only single items after item can you pump, but it's okay. So, any questions more? Have no plan what I can do otherwise. Yeah, anyways, guys, if you want the scripts, it's in my Discord. Maybe I can show that. Give me a second. My OBS is here. Can I add the window of my Discord? I think I can. Yes, Discord. Okay. And transform this size. So I hope you can see my Discord. And if you go on top. If you go into the Info and Files channel, the very top channel, just scroll there to the bottom, and here is the vacuum pump mod with the description, with the features, how to use the features. You must replace three files. Which file? Where you can find it. Which file? Where you can find it, again which file, where you can find it, and the three files you need. So that is very easy. Just replace that. If you play in multiplayer, send your friends the link, they must replace the same files, and everything works. Very easy. And otherwise, if you look a little bit more, I added here some crafting receipts, fake tree remover, if you don't like fake trees. Khan has a wish some weeks ago for doubling the tape bot HP and reduce the damage of them. You can add that too. You can break loot crates with saw blades and drills, corn plants with saw blades, drills and shotguns. Yeah, everything what you use want to use. Or for example, cookbot queue with 100 slots and a craftbot speed of 500 if you don't want to wait so long. Some additional hideout traits if you want that. Toadbot, no head spawn if you kill them, so your world get not filled with trash. So some scripts are very useful. If you need that, just in my Discord, link is in my video description. You don't need to stay in the Discord, just join, get the scripts, you can leave, it's not important how the most important part is you have fun with the game. So, guys, I hope the script is a little help for you, and I wish you a very nice day, have fun with playing, and if you have made an awesome filtering system, send me a message, send me a picture with a little description maybe, would be awesome. So guys, have a nice day, and we see you soon.